Today I am going to show you how to create easy portrait effect in Photoshop. Okay, let's get started. First, create new page. Drag and drop this image to our main project. Then go image, adjustment, threshold. Adjust the level what you like. Click OK when you're done. Hide the background layer. We need to remove the white color. Go select color range, pick the white color, click OK when you're done, press delete button on keyboard, press Ctrl plus D for deselect, make sure your foreground color is black, use text type tool. Hold Alt key, then move, you will got the duplicate layer. Select the three layer and make it to group. Drag and drop this image to our main project. Bring the image layer to above of the group. Right click and create clipping mask. Press Ctrl T and resize it. And also drag and drop this image to our main project. And resize it also. Right click and create clipping mask. Use eraser tool if you need. Rename the group and layers to easy find. Next, add background texture image. Press Ctrl T and resize it. create new layer, rename it brush. Make sure your foreground color is black. Then use brush tool. Check out the description how to install the brush. Use our newly added brushes. Experiment with new brush. Again, create new layer. Rename it brush 2. Reduce the opacity or fill. Create new layer above all layer. Follow the steps. Okay viewers, thanks for watching. If you have any doubts or suggestions, message us. Don't forget to share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.